the long, luxurious lock. Now we're going to snip it off and then shave it down to a number one. Now, I mean right down to a number one. Demi Moore got $20 million just recently for that. I'm going to slice a few of those knobs off. And if they go through with the dare, we'll give them $200. And at least that will buy them a good hat.
No way! Down to a number one. No way.
Oh,
I don't think my
mum would
be very funny for me.
We want to shave your head.
No way.
Like Demi Moore, you know, like
that. I like the Demi Moore look, but not today.
I know, it's a big girl. Especially with hair like that, it's great.
Oh, no way.
The Demi Moore look. There it is. You're not going to look that bad.
No.
Yeah, down to a number one. I can move that.
Yes. Definitely not.
I reckon you look all over the show.
No.
And number one is Demi Moore.
Never.
What do you think of his haircut?
Beautiful.
Well, we got a dare happening inside.
What is it?
So the lady said.
No, my mother was killing me.
You just told me it looked all right. What are you talking about?
Him.
Everyone's knocking this one back. But we're not going to give up, so stay with us.
Anybody out there, girls?
I've been searching for over an hour to find any woman who let us give them the Demi Moore look for $200. Hundreds have said no, but finally, at long last, we get a yes.
What do you reckon?
Hang on, I'll explain it to you. We're going to give you the number one. Now, with a dare like this, there's no turning back, so I explain exactly what we're going to do to her.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a starter.
Now, I want to just make this clear. We don't make people do anything on this show. Scully's here. If you don't want to do it, you're free to go right now.
Okay, she said okay. She's ready to rock and roll. So what we're going to do, Mari is here. She's a professional hairdresser, and she's going to trim it off. But I'm going to take the first slice.
Okay, so Marty took over and she started off with the number four razor.
Does hair generally grow back better, thicker and more luxurious after you've been shown?
It does.
Hey, what are you worried about? Now, is anybody really going to freak out about this?
My boss.
Your boss? What do you do for a living?
I'm a nanny.
You think the kids are going to cry?
Sally's taking this really well. In fact, I reckon she's taking it better than the crowd. Just take a look at the crowd. They can't believe that Sally's letting us do this. And let's face it, I can't believe it either.
You're not going to cry, are you, Sally? Don't cry.
Hey, Sal, it looks all right.
It's a great feel.
Now, Sally, did we mention the eyebrows?
No.
No, mate.
Number one. Well, look at the look.